Oh, Star Sorry, I am. We can't believe that has been very toxic throughout this summer. And you acting like a woman child by doing the same and the same and the same again like Angga Daffa did. And you has got to be Angga Daffa 2.0. Angga Daffa probably taken the picture of his sister to avoid being called out.
Yeah, we are not a retard or anything like that, and we agree with SpongeBob Rocks 2001 for what have you done.
And you even been acting like a cold towards Adrian, Seth Mealy and a few other. Don't dare you also cold towards me when it's 17 of August.
I agree with it. She kind of made Seth Mealy a pedophile by dating with him, when he is almost 20 years old like you, Ick. While you Star Soreo, you are 16 years old.
Why the heck would you dating with a grown-ass man?
Well, go big and equine. I would dating with a grown man is because he is handsome or something?
We don't care. Also, why you have the same grammar, same behavior, and always complain about not getting you a harm comment? And also you had Elias D very pissed by causing an argument.
Yeah, and also, why the heck is our problem? Karma, huh? And you apologized us like almost the 10 to 12 times already.
This is a freaking outrage of you. And this is according to Elias D wife animations and others. You is the another reason why the goat animate slash fiend and gaggle life community has gotten toxic as well. It's because of your attitude. We think you also lied about your gender, pretending to be a girl. We think you is a boy. And you always making up excuses to get forgiven, and also, you had taken the picture of your sister to make it look like he is you, when you are really not. And SpongeBob Rocks 2001 is not an asshole, a liar or anything like that. Due to the drama that you have done, well, guess what? Me and Gobit are not friends anymore. Goodbye forever, Star Sorry Diet.